Well, there's not really much we can say about this girl called Hatsume Mei, other than she apparently is nothing more than an egomaniac, but still, someone that likes to do invention. All in all, we could call her a sexy mad scientist. Almost. As she enters the one, she has not even bothered to remember the name of the guy she battled, or Izuki. Well, then again, she is not interested in knowing their names after all. But she is interested to know if she can help them with the costume upgrade. Her teacher is an excavate hero called Power Loader, who is apparently in charge of this, place. And he wants to ban, well, he doesn't really want to ban Hatsume, but he wants her to stop being so reckless. So either way, Deku wants something to support his arms, so Hatsume decides to touch Deku's entire body in order to feel that, and gives him a full body suit that, well, doesn't really work. Idea wants to look for a cooling system and gets a hand cooling system, and his quirk is his legs, so yeah. She is a little bit of a one who throws things on people without even hearing their opinions. But she does say something that clears Deku's head a little bit. And that is, if you want to cool your leg, run with your arm. What are you saying? And that is making Deku sees that there is a new way for him to realize that. This is something I like about Boku no Hero Academia. For the most time, the story is moving a bit fast, meaning that when we're not stuck on one point all the time. And I like that, because that means we can evolve. So, but this Power Loader, even though he says that Hatsume is egotism, he has faith that she will become a pro one day, because apparently she has created a lot of different junk and gadget ever since she entered the school in just 4 months. Meaning apparently she is a prodigy and someone with a long line. Or as he says it, common sense is the collection of prejudices acquired by the age 18. Einstein said it. She's not scared of failure and she always thinks and tries new things. Meaning that as egotistic and as she wants to do things as she wants, she still accepts her failures and just keeps on moving on. And with that, it doesn't become a stereotype. It's during that time that Deku finally realizes what All Might said when you're still trying to copy me, and all about stereotype. So he gets a new idea as, they all work on to try to upgrade their suits. Although Urahara was there to find a way to reduce her motion sickness, but doesn't really like Hatsume. Well, she is jealous of her. It's just like I said. There was someone who said we're gonna be a third love triangle, but no, that girl is all too fixated on her gadget to be that. But as the guys continues to upgrade their weapons, seems that the vaulting guy is flirting with Hatsume. Todoroki is, I think, creating something flaming in ice at the same time. The tentacle, well, he is enlarging the arm. The goth girl is doing something else. And, well, the grape guy, I don't know what he did. So 4 days later, Deku has upgraded his suit with a new stability in his arm and in his legs, but not made many changes in the suits, because after all, it is his mother's. And Takuyomi has, instead of, as All Might said, he relied a little bit too much on Dark Shadow, so maybe he will rely on Dark Shadow together with him. So he decides that instead of Dark Shadow doing things for him and fighting beside him, they will fight as one. So he puts on a suit of Dark Shadow, so to speak, study of darkness. But Bakugo, he has created a flaming blade using, I think, his gadgets in his arms and his explosion power armor shot. All Might is still watching them, but is almost being hit by a boulder that Bakugo fires. But then the one who saves him is Deku, who instead of punching the one, kicks the boulder. Realizing that the stereotype is that he tried to mimic All Might because All Might is apparently mostly a puncher, never a kicker. So that's what he had to follow when he got All For One, or that was what he thought. Once again seeing something that for him felt was very simple, but he failed to realize it. If my arms are not stable, then my legs is main. And so, with the new stabilizing and new badass armor, and instead now trying to fight with kicks instead of legs, All Might says that is correct. The first way to approve of his fighting style has now begun. But I'm still not so sure that we're gonna work. I mean, if he's a stabilizer, then I like it. His arms were at their limit, but there were no one who said his legs were. So, in a way, that's good, but legs are very sensitive, or maybe then, well, they're stronger than arms. But, yeah, so now he's gonna rely on kicks. Oh, this is gonna be cool. I like this stabilizing. All in all, Hatsume, she is sexy, but she is, weird. Although not much about can be said about that, but I like to see that Deku is really getting a new equipment to his armor and evolving. The faster we get this story, the faster the better. But how will that far? Who knows? Give me your thoughts if you have any.